Hey everybody. So today I'm going to be unwrapping my dog's ears before taking him back to the vet to get him rewrapped. So here we go. So after I finished unwrapping one ear, it smelled pretty bad. And here's the little spongy thing that the vet sticks inside of the ear. And it was horrible. And this is Grace after unwrapping both of her ears.